Home to Bollywood stars, Mumbai has voted today. Several superstars lined up early this morning to cast their vote in the ongoing elections. Here's a quick look at all the stars who came out, those who urged voters to come out and vote, particularly the youngsters. Let's have a look.
It was a star-studded polling day in Mumbai. The Bollywood brigade, led by example in Maximum City, that usually does not show much enthusiasm when it comes out. Superstar Shah Rukh Khan stepped out to vote late afternoon. He had already posted on X asking citizens to carry out their duty and vote keeping the country's best interests in mind. Akshay Kumar, who exercised his right to vote for the first time after becoming an Indian citizen, was also upbeat.
मैं चाहता हूं कि मेरा भारत जो है वो विकसित रहे, वो मजबूत रहे, पूरा भारत वोट करे जो उनके दिमाग में सही लगे.
Parents to be Ranveer Singh and Deepika Padukone turned up to vote, twinning in white. It was the first time that the world got a glimpse of Deepika's baby bump too. Aamir Khan, Kiran Rao, Hrithik Roshan and family also voted in Mumbai.
हर एक इंसान बाहर आए और अपना वोट कास्ट करे, ये और हमारे इस विशाल लोकतंत्र का हिस्सा बने इसका प्रोसेस है.
Study the candidates before you vote. Know what you're voting for.
Janhvi Kapoor was one of the early birds at her polling booth. Dressed in a fuchsia pink Indian ensemble, she was seen donning a customized dupatta, which was an ode to the latest song from her upcoming film, Mr. and Mrs. Mahi. While Janhvi arrived solo, her younger sister Khushi was accompanied by their dad Boni Kapoor as they voted for their preferred candidate. Hema Malini with daughter Isha, veteran actor Dharmendra, his son Sunny Deol were there to vote too.
We have done maximum publicity for people to come and vote.
एक एक वोट मायने रखता है और आपका हक है तो जरूर आज का दिन निकल के आके वोट कीजिए.
This is the one right that you've been given to express what it is that you feel, what kind of government you want, what kind of governance you'd like. So I urge all your viewers to please make the effort and vote.
मैं अपील करता हूँ कि यार सब लोग आओ वोट कीजिए, आप लोग आना चाहिए जैसे मैंने किया. ये देखो
खुशी का दिन है आज और हम सब नागरिकों को, हिंदुस्तान के नागरिकों को जाना चाहिए और वोट करना चाहिए और इसलिए मैं वोट करने आया.
बॉलीवुड्स यंग ब्रिगेड वाज आउट इन फुल फोर्स. अनन्या पांडे, कियारा आडवाणी, सानिया मल्होत्रा, ईशान खट्टर एंड आयरा एंड जुनैद खान एक्सरसाइज देयर राइट टू वोट. Others who also lined up in Mumbai were Rekha, Sunil Shetty, Vidya Balan and cricketer Sachin Tendulkar.
Problems do wajah se hote hai. Ek is you act without thinking or you just keep thinking aur act nahi karte. Main aaj sabhi ko yahi darkhwast karta hu ki please aaiye aur apna vote cast kijiye.
Several celebrities also took to their social media to share their pictures as they participated in democracy's biggest festival. High-profile participation in a high-stakes battle. The celebs have voted, as has the Janta, to decide Mumbai ka King Kaun. Entertainment Bureau, India Today.